Good Saturday morning, everybody. Live and direct from downtown Memphis, I'm meteorologist Austin Onick. Lots of changes going on. Definitely a time for you to stay updated with what's going on with the weather. Early on Saturday, chances of severe weather. That's going to be leaving the Mid-South, but through about mid-morning, possibility of some stronger weather out there. Later today, colder air slamming into the Mid-South. Winter weather advisory for northwest Tennessee and right about areas of northeastern Arkansas. That's where the heaviest potential of accumulating snow may be later on tonight. Now, again, we've already hit our high temperatures for the day. We're going to be sliding downwards throughout the rest of the day through the mid to upper 30s as rain and snow continue to accumulate. Could be seeing again the possibility of some slick spots out there throughout the rest of tonight and into tomorrow. Stay tuned to News Channel 3 on air and online for updates.